As of January and February 2024, key activities such as clearing of cane fields, installation of irrigation facilities, road opening, and dam construction took center stage. Planting of sugar canes on the cleared fields has also started, with a total target of 4,550 hectares expected in the first phase of the revival.
So this will help us to maximize sugar production as well when it's dry for the machine to work and maximum sugar from the field. So we want to make sure that for this 9 months, we roughly need around 1 million tons of cane to be able to supply the factory on a continuous basis. So as such, with the initial phase of 4,150 hectares, it will not be enough. We will have to extend to phase two, which is around 4,750 hectares, which are on the side of the mountain. So as such, we are starting the plantation process.
Works on the dam construction to provide extra water for irrigation during the dry season is also on track. The dam is expected to hold about 600 million liters of water to facilitate the irrigation facilities that have been set up on the farm.
With the current expandable with an expandable crushing capacity of 4,000 tons of cane per day, we need to roughly supply around 30 to 35 hectares of field that need to be harvested to supply the factory. The aim is to be able to open the factory at least 8 to 9 months over the year, considering the rainy season, because since we are fully mechanized, and if it rain, we are going to compact the field, so we need to restrict our crushing season mainly during the dry season.
The current variety of cane was planted manually at 1.3 single spacing. However, with the mechanical system, the spacing will be increased to 1.9 meters. Although recent developments seem to have breathed new life into the Atiaq Sugar Factory, with just over 50% of the total orders of machinery needed to boost productivity delivered, the proprietors are optimistic that by mid-2025 the factory will be up and running.